Finally, the detainee provisions of the Defense Authorization Bill do another grave harm to freedom. They imply perpetual war for the first time in the history of the United States. No benchmarks are established that would ever terminate the conflict with Al-Qaeda, Taliban, or other foreign terrorist organizations. In fact, this bill explicitly says that no part of this bill is to imply any restriction on the authorization of force. When will the wars ever end? When will these provisions end? No congressional view is allowed or imagined. No victory is defined. No peace is possible if victory is made impossible by definition. To disavow the idea that the exclusive congressional power to declare war somehow allows a president to continue war forever at whim, I will offer an amendment to this bill that will deauthorize the war in Iraq. We're bringing the troops home in January. Is there any reason why we should have an open-ended commitment to war in Iraq when the war is ending? If we need to go to war in Iraq again, we should debate on it and vote on it. It's an important enough matter that we should not have an open-ended commitment to war in Iraq.